felt like London had finally opened again. It was a very good feeling.
It's so fun. I'm really happy.
It was so nice to be inside the hall again.
It's quite an emotional experience. It's been 15 months since we've played together.
It's been just absolutely wonderful.
The measures in place so that we could come and sing today have been extraordinary.
It was military precision, really impressive.
Everyone was wearing their mask. It was also quite socially distanced.
And the seats were all spaced out.
I would say it's probably the safest place in London, actually.